Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to Episode 6, Adding or Renaming a Worksheet in Excel 2010, here on HelpDeskTV. Every new Excel workbook that you create comes with three default worksheets: Sheet 1, Sheet 2, and Sheet 3. You can add more worksheets to the workbook and rename existing or new worksheets to reflect the information contained on those worksheets. To insert a new worksheet tab at the end of the current worksheet, click the Insert Worksheet tab, or you can simply press Shift F11. A new worksheet is now added with a new default name. Right-click the sheet you want to rename and select Rename from the pop-up menu. The old name is now highlighted. Type in a new name and press Enter. The sheet is now renamed. I hope you enjoy today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join us on our new Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.